Okay, so I was here. Okay, submission queue. Yes. Okay, the queue. Dang. Gonna be terrible. I do have P resource uploader, so I need to go with the. Upload data. I got the fence, the pool, the buffer, but I don't have the Okay, but I do have it from the uploader. This is VKQ, right? VKQ, okay. So I need like res. I do have res, yeah. Res equals VKQ submit. The queue. We've got one. We've got this. And then we've got the fence, which is load data dot source fence. We've got to do the destination, which will always have the stuff. We may have to wait for. Okay, hold on. Okay, we got this. And this. Let's destination command buffer. Looking core submit info. Wait is actually beforehand, so. Dot wait semaphore. We may need to wait depending on if p upload data source command buffer not equals null. If it's not an equal then null, that means that it doesn't just return one, otherwise it returns zero. Or put zero in there. Now, does this have to be U? Yeah. Whoops, U. Wait semaphore we need to wait for is either. No. It'd be like, No. If this null equal pointer, then return, and that otherwise it's nothing. Is there anything else? Wait semaphore, wait destination mask. All plans, whatever. It can always be that. Actually, this can just always be that, because it doesn't matter. If this is zero, then it's not used anyways. So we got this. This is pretty much everything. So then we just need the queue and the put it in. Destination Q family, we grab the Q. The first one for the moment, we got destination fence. Put it in, we go to create failed. I think I can probably just like a recording image upload commands. We can do be this and this. Wait, no, that was a recording. We just want to have the submission. She does this. This and return res. We want to have a submit failed instead. Go to that. Oh, yeah, okay. So that way we can be able to just use go-tos to get out of here. We fail. Okay, if he fails, then nothing was submitted, so we're safe to leave. But if he fails, well, then we've got a different problem, because we've already... If we fail in the second one, then we presumably... If res not equals that... Okay, we're at the end of the function anyways, but we need to... If this doesn't submit, but this did submit, then we need to wait for this before we leave safely. Because the people outside don't know whether or not things were done or not. Okay. So if res not equals success, and this dot equal null pointer won't be null, then that means we did submit him. He exists, and we did submit him, but we failed to submit this guy, so we need to act. We need to sit here and wait while while we wait for the fence. To be not ready, because otherwise it either returns a success or errored out. In which case, I don't care, I'm out. I'm out, boys. I'm out. And then we're out. So actually, we don't even need this. We can just return. Return res. Otherwise, we just return res. We don't need a jump for this area. Let's, while I'm here, just put him down here. So we create the upload data, we also destroy it. Data commands, go back to here, upload data commands. Okay, and then this is record image upload commands. Yeah, okay, I'll leave this here for the moment. I did actually add it, right? Yeah, upload data is added to this. Okay. Mapped it in. Recorded the stuff. We submitted them. Now we need to wait for them. So I'll go down the create field. I'll get back to the view assembler in a moment. So if submit field. Okay, hold on. No. Hold on. I'm trying to. If res fails, we come down here. Then we need to do. Okay, before we can destroy the upload data, we need to make sure. And then destroy the buffer. Okay. If upload data dot destination fence VK result for defense should be different. Yeah. Not ready. Who heal? We need to wait for him. Okay. If res. Yeah. If the fence goes into a bad state, an error state, then we'll return that instead. Otherwise, we'll return error state of these guys. I need to handle the case where this submission fails. I don't want to check the fence status because it'll never complete. Just skip it out. Let's go to straight to submit failed like that. Yeah. Okay, so this just goes here. We'll destroy everything that we don't need or use. And because it will be error state, it won't actually do this. It'll just destroy everything and leave. Otherwise, if it would fail here, while recording. Ah, yeah, okay. Where do I create the upload data? Upload data, upload data. Okay, no, I record it here, so yeah. These two can go to submit failed. Because this is the only thing area where I care about for failing upload. Then these guys, then while this is presumably processing, if it succeeded, then we can complete these other two at the same time. Get a little bit of parallelism going on in here. Okay. Yes, this might work. Might. Okay. Okay, image. You create info. There we go. Oops. We got flags. Okay. It is image, right? Yeah, it is just image. Sub resource layout, sub resource, okay, sub resource range. Yes. I've got color. Level. Okay, yeah, level count, not base array equals 0. Layer count equals 1. I've just been silent the whole damn time. Great. Unless it's just running out of battery. Okay, hold on. I may have to stop this then. Okay, now that I'm back, fully charged with a microphone. Where was I? Creating color image. Yes, I was going to open up RenderDoc. And launch the application. Starting it here. Oh, load last settings. Yeah, ref all resources. Launch the application, F12, capture frame, exit the application, wait for it to load the capture. Check resources. Now, there's swap chain images, image views. It's only one image. Okay. This will be the image I must have created. View contents. Well, I mean, there's... Wait, hold on. What? It's all black except for the corner. This is 64 by 64. Well, that's not good. Okay, let's go back through here. Okay, mapping the data. The data in. Perhaps it's something simple. No. Perhaps we're going to map the data in. Extent. Ah, okay. Depth of one. No, we want the width. Depth is always one. We want the width slash height, which they're always the same. Okay, let's do that. Bring this guy back up. Relaunch the application. F12, exit, load capture. Resources, the one image. View contents, that's better. That is what I was looking for. Hmm. 8x8, yeah, because 8x8 is pixels. That's right, that can totally work. It's only when we get down to 4 and then 2 and then 1. Okay. So this image is created. It's lovely. Record image upload commands. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can actually change up the MIP levels so that each MIP level is a different color. 12. I mean, okay, hold on. How many? 12. 2 to the power of 12 will take us to like 2000, 2048. Do we need that many? No. 11, 10. 10 will take me to 512, which should be enough. Gonna go with that. Okay, I gotta pick some actual interesting colors. Okay. Got a color thing on the other screen. 53, 252, 134 with a max alpha. This is base mid levels of 512. Alien green. Okay. Got a dull blue. 29, 7, 23, 55. You know what? No. Just keep it simple with a simple color, a very bright pink. That does make a lot more sense. That makes more sense. Leave it like that. Depth stencil, error depth stencil. Very similar to this. I'm basically going to require all these. I don't want to like a misfile. I don't want it to be like image either. Ah, whatever. Does it really matter what the size of it is? Kind of does. Whatever, I'll just say extent gonna be squared. Let me check square. Is just plain floats, so extent, yeah, this will be the same. Basically, this will be the same, except it'll be like what? 0 point F, 1 point F. I don't know, can I do like see float 16? There's no good way for float 16. So I'm not even gonna touch it. Just leave this as it is, and then we need another one for stencil data, which I believe are always signed. Uint. Oh, size of 8. Stencil 8. 1 byte. Every time. So basically be this, but uint 8t. Same thing here. Basically the same thing as this. So you need basically the not quite this. This is not what I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for here. error image is. Back down here, do this. Effectively the same thing so far. Now, okay, staging buffer. That'd be the same size. No, it would be. No, yeah. No, this could work because it's the format. What's the format I'm giving? Do I want to give a format? I can only really support the one type. So I won't. For the moment, it'll just be. Now this will be image aspect depth, image aspect stencil. It's those two. So this will basically do the exact same thing. So it should be safe. Then we want to create the image. We want to. This stuff will be the exact same though. The sampler will be the same. This will be the same. Does components work? I don't think it would. I'm not sure. Well, I'll figure it out later. Image. Like a depth stencil attachment bit. Okay. see anything else that would probably be required differently here. Mapping data in, though, probably will. Actually, no. A view would require, yes, a view would require actually two. It would be like image depth view. And there'll be one for the stencil. So it'll be VK image depth. Stencil view. Then we need to do the other one. Stencil view, where? Depth, stencil bit. Stencil depth, okay. We're all safely dealt with down here. Image, yes, mapping the data in. Okay, we need double the number of levels because we're doing depths and then stencils separately. Okay, we map the data up. We do the stuff and then we'd unmap it. do 1 times depth p full error depth data. Format is known. Okay. Equals offset where we are right now. Then we put this stuff in, and this is not the aspect, it's the depth. Copy region, increment the offset by that. Then we basically do the same thing. For the stencil. So stencil. Extent num data. Extent num data. Okay. What's the difference? Third. Oh. Reinterpret. This, however, will work. Except it's not depth, it's stencil. And it's the other version. Okay. Still in here. Record image upload commands. Okay, hold on. There, a color image. That's going to error out because it's multiple declarations. No, it's not. Okay. Sure. You're not complaining about that. Okay. Okay. just do this then. Paste this in. No, it's just private, isn't it? No template named vector in standard, okay. Okay, so then we can record image upload commands. After we, what was it? There was something. The image sub resource range, this guy. Just got this. So it's the depth. A little bit, okay. Limit levels. Okay, record the commands. We have that. We have we have the source buffer. Shader read. Image layout. Shader, depth, stencil. Depth, attachment. Depth, stencil, attachment, optional. No. Depth, stencil, read-only optimal. Because attachment would be also writable. Otherwise, we didn't have to just submit it. Actually, that is something I should probably do. Before I go on and add this, I need to actually double check that I'm not having validation problems already. So give that one a go. Other than the fact that I'm not destroying these beforehand. Okay, yeah, I've got some problems. Required bit mask. Okay, I'm presuming that this is to do with in here somewhere. Oh, yeah. It's a pipeline barrier. What do we got? Destination access mask cannot be zero. Okay, well, there's only two places I already do this. So let's find out which one. You are one of them. Why? Destination ask access. Okay, no, hold on. Stage mask. I'm misreading this. Destination stage mask. What? Wait, is it? Hold on. Oh! Ooh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Source stage mask and destination stage mask. Oh, okay. It's the thing in the function. Can I just do the same thing again then? Well, I cleaned them up. Validation slowing it down by a few thousand FPS, and this is from me not destroying the items, which is to be expected for now. Okay. Let's try these guys. Let's try to put this up. So the function is this. It's just going to be just like this, except instead of that, it'll be. Doesn't take in a format. No format, yeah. Let's see if there's any validation errors from going from color to depth stencil. Yes, of course there are. And there are a lot. Okay. VK command copy buffer. Subresource aspect mask specifies depth or stencil, but the command buffer was allocated from the command pool, which was created with Q family index of 1, which doesn't contain the VKQ graphics bit. The Vulkan spec states if the Q family used to create the VK command pool, which was allocated from, does not support VKQ graphics bit, for each element of regions, the aspect mask member of subresource must not be depth or stencil. So only graphics queues can support transferring depth and stencil data around? Really? Huh. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So let's do a quick experiment then. What if we, if we didn't have this, we just had destination, so it would always just do everything on the destination side. That's a lot better. Now we've got a... Okay. So this is probably something that was going to show up one way or the other. Okay. So I can't have destination queue and source queue. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, so this must also be source. If source, because if they only have the destination, then we can just ignore both because it was created and is destined for the same queue family. We only need to specify the transfer if we're going from one queue to the other. Okay. So now we don't actually have anything of like that. Let's give this a run and see what the image looks like. This will be it. View contents. Ooh, isn't that just freaking cute? 64 by 64. Can I choose like... Oh, there we go. Stencil. Yeah, okay. I guess it doesn't really matter. Well, it could actually. I wonder if I swap them around just as an experiment. So let's put this up as it is. So I just want to touch it up by flipping these guys. I'll do that. Don't actually run it. Just because I want to rerun it from this. Launch, no. F12, save it, load it. Resource inspector. View the contents, we zoom it in a little bit, depth, stencil, there, and now they alternate. So it's doing exactly what I'm expecting it to. Yes. That was relatively painless. I mean, it's not loading from file, but like these are images uploading successfully, even if I'm not using them for anything quite yet. Okay, let's see if we can just put some of these guys in or up. Upload data. Oh, actually, hold on. No, yeah, hold on. I'm not even in shared mode, am I? That's why everything's building and working fine. Hold on. Really? I don't even have like half these things. Okay. No, it's fine. I'm confused. I most definitely am not exporting these functions. It's still static. Okay, hold on. There we go. Now we're getting shared objects. There we go. That's what I was actually expecting. Okay. Well, I've got the images uploading. I'll take this offline, clean up these missing exports, and get a bunch of this stuff committed. And call it there for image uploading. Because I did upload images, and I could see them in render doc, even if I'm not presenting them yet. It's good enough for me. Cheers.